state officials, including Senator Jerry Moran, Congresswoman Lynn Jenkins, and Governor Sam Brownback, toured the destruction Monday.
We will do everything we possibly can within the governmental structures. And then past that, these are people that have suffered huge losses, and you just try to encourage them.
With homes in ruins, many residents are still overwhelmed.
I didn't want to move anymore. I really didn't. Now I don't know what I'm going to do.